The humble potato, a staple of English cuisine. But that wasn't always the case. Like Paddington Bear, the potato came from Peru, and they were first seen in Europe around the 16th century. Potatoes, that is, not Paddington Bear. As potatoes were not mentioned in the Bible, people were suspicious of them. Some people even sprinkled their seed potatoes with holy water. People believed that by planting their potatoes at Easter time, it would bless them and make them safe to eat.